The problem today is that there is no global architecture for that relationship. I was pleased with the last speech of the Prime Minister, saying that it with a realistic tone of her intervention. But it was a long range, and I should say, an inflation of agreements and arrangements that we're going to make, without knowing what now the relationship will be. What will be the relationship, the close relationship between the EU and the UK?